don't see a relationship working out when we're both going to college and they're nowhere near each other.
Couples make long distance work all the time. All I'm asking is for us to try.
I want to, but—
I just don't understand. If you ever really loved me, Ben, you would at least try long distance.
We can't keep having this fight over and over again.
You know I worked so hard for this scholarship.
I know, and I'm proud of you. But I just don't see a relationship working out when we're both going to college and they're nowhere near each other.
So after 3 years of being together, you're just gonna throw it all away because we have to drive a little further to
see each other? A little further? A little further. I would get to see you once a month, if that. I deserve more than that, and we both deserve more than that.
Well, it's not ideal for me either, but at least I'm trying to make this work.
It's not that I don't love you.
If you loved me, we wouldn't be having this conversation.
It's only gonna hurt more if we compromise to be further apart. We should break it off rather than hurt each other more.
I'm tired of being the only one putting effort into this relationship. I'm tired of not being hurt. You know what? All I wanted was for you to fight for our relationship. But clearly it meant nothing to you. About this scholarship. I thought he'd be proud of me.
I'm proud of you.
And if he can't be supportive, is he really worth more of your time?
Well, I loved him.
I still love him.
I know, Nat. I just hate seeing you hurt like this.
You know what might make you feel better? Kate's having a party tonight. His parents are out of town.
I don't know, Stella. I'm not really up for a party right now.
I thought you might say that. I'll go grab some ice cream and be over in 20.
I think I'm just gonna stay home, alone tonight. I need some time to think about things.
Well, if you need me, you'll know where I'll be.
Where's Natalie? Oh, my bad, man.
Hey, you see Stella there?
Yeah.
She's totally into me. Sparks are flying.
Look at you go. Me, on the other hand, it's over for me and Nat.
What do you mean?
Nat's not staying here for college. She accepted that scholarship. So she's just gonna leave and expect me to sit here doing God knows what.
Man, you serious right now? You're an idiot if you're gonna let 3 years of your life just wash away because you can't make a sacrifice for the girl you love.
What's up with that?
Hey, is anyone sitting here? What are you drinking?
I don't even know.
No. No, I have a girlfriend.
Not really. Look, I need to go.
Ben!
Spot this week, Labyrinth, on 201.4
I love you.
Oh my god!
I guess that's all for true love right now. You're listening to 201.4 FM.
I can lie, say I like it like that, like it like that.
couples make long distance work all the time. All I'm asking is for us to try. If you ever really loved me, Ben, you would at least try long distance. It's not ideal for me either, but at least I'm trying to make this work. So after 3 years of being together, you're just gonna throw it all away. All I wanted was for you to fight for our relationship. But clearly it meant nothing to you.
So, where do you wanna go?
Go see her now. That's okay.
Right, man.
I don't like how we left things. I don't know if you're seeing my texts or just ignoring them, but just please respond. I'm worried about you. And I think we made the wrong decision. Stella told me you were pretty messed up at Cade, so don't even think about driving. Mom, Dad, I'll be back in a bit. I'll see you soon, Ben. I love you.
When the rain is blowing in your face and the whole world is on your case, I could offer you a warm embrace.